Here's what we know to date. 147,000 Hydro Ottawa customers are currently without power. 2,000 Hydro One customers in our rural areas are also without power. I'm told that the Maryvale transformer was severely damaged and we do not have a current estimate for power restoration, but it will not be hours, it could be days. There are no fatalities, I'm pleased to report. There are no reports of missing persons and no reports of looting or illegal activity.